It's scary time with the Horror Appraisal. I'm Sam. Evan couldn't be here, but I had something to give you guys that's kind of a priority. This is a short film that was presented to us, and I have to say, I don't normally do this, but I'm really excited about the film. It's a film called Drudge from the director Kheireddine El-Halou, and I apologize if I'm not saying that right, Kheireddine El-Halou. But the film Drudge is this new short film. It's about 9 minutes, counting credits and stuff. It is capturing all these awards at these film festivals, and it's rounding up. It's, you know, it's finishing the film circuit tour, and it's had some pretty crazy accolades actually. But I'm going to explain to you why you should be interested into it and why everybody else is interested in it. But you begin with what you see in the trailer. The trailer, if you haven't seen it yet, is a guy in a workshop, which, by the way, looks really awesome, and he's manufacturing a suit made for killing. He's basically a killing machine. He's making a glove that's got, like, a knife, and it shoots a... little projectiles that are like flechettes. They're like nails with fins on the back of them. And obviously this glove is like air-powered, which is pretty cool. It's a good way to kill. And there's this mask that goes on the character that does the killing. And honestly, kind of looks like a cross between the Predator and... I don't know, Nail Gun Massacre. that's kind of what I thought of. But Nail Gun Massacre is like a guilty pleasure of mine. But this movie looks really good. There's nothing cheesy about it. Anyway, once we see this scene, this classic scene where the guy builds his suit, we transition to a scene that reminds me of the beginning of Scream. You know, a girl's in her house waiting on her boyfriend. And we have some things that are similar with Scream. But I won't ruin it for you. You should check it out. Drudge is an aggressive film right from the start. It's shot beautifully. It doesn't use shadows to hide anything. It doesn't use shaky camera work. And one thing about it too, the sound is really nice. To be a 9-minute short film, this film is really produced well. And I had a couple notes that I wanted to say. I really love how the killing is introduced in this. Just out of nowhere, boom, you know, the killer is awesome. The slasher, he's got style points, and he knows how to creep around a house real well and seem menacing. And honestly, some of this film was a little creepy to me, and that's hard to do. I mean, there's some visual elements to this that actually cause a little bit of... maybe fear in me. I don't know. It was pretty good. The killer is actually creepy, and that's something we don't see very often. And also, when the killing happens, the mechanics of the killer's glove are awesome. You can tell that this thing was actually made, and, you know, it fires like this, and it's just, it's really cool. And I was impressed with that, the attention to detail. And I'm going to say something about this movie. I can't wait for this to see success, because I want this director to make the full film. I want to see this film. You know why? Because this is the next big slasher. Drudge is going to be the next big slasher film. And I can't wait to see the story behind this killer. I can't wait to see how he kills other people. And I can't wait to see just everybody's reaction to this thing. That's all I'm going to say right now. Check out drudgethemovie.com, and I believe it's drudgethemovie on Twitter. And if I'm saying it wrong, I'll correct it in the notes, the link in the bottom. Anyway, I'm Sam for the Horror Appraisal, and you should check out the short film for Drudge when it comes out. Drudge. Peace, and happy Halloween, by the way.